of Dover. Tomorrow, just you wait and see. The shepherd will tend his sheep, the valley will bloom again, and Jimmy will go to
for Captain Tom Moore and the NHS. I have also linked Tom's Just Giving page to this concert, so please donate if you can. The songs that I've put together are all Tom's favourite and the family's favourite, so I really do hope you enjoy the songs that I will be performing for you tonight. The next song I'm going to do is a little bit of a sing-along, and it's a very patriotic one, so if you would like to join in, please do so.
Silence me, her shining bones.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen. So I have got a few people helping me tonight. I've got my dad, who's doing the music, so thank you very much, Dad.
Hello.
And also, I've got my lovely mother, who is just at the sign. She's going to be telling me a little bit of some updates and some comments that are going off. And also, just some hellos and some shout-outs. If you would like a shout-out, please comment and just, you know, say hello. Also, it's so daunting doing these live videos. I've sang at the Forest Football Stadium in front of 24,000 people with ease. That was absolutely fine. Right here, I am so nervous, so please bear with me. But I am so honoured and grateful to sing for you tonight. I really do hope that you enjoy this evening. And please just show me a virtual clap in the comments if you are enjoying the rest of my song list.
Richard Brown, that was so good indeed.
Oh, thank you, Richard. That means a lot. Thank you.
Gemma Hedges, beautiful voice. Captain Tom, you are amazing.
He is.
And our country thanks and salutes you.
He is. He's an absolute trooper. I keep saying it. He's a nation's hero. And to say that I had the tiniest little part to help him along his way. And for those of you that don't know, so there was a video that's gone round on Twitter where Captain Song is singing along to a singer in the background, and that singer is me. Hannah, his daughter, got in contact with me a few months ago and asked me to sing at his 100th birthday party. But unfortunately, due to this horrible virus, it's now been postponed. But she did get in contact with me a few days ago, and she said that all this was going off, and when she rang at the time, Tom had raised £10,000, so it was just starting. And she asked if I'd be able to record a video for Tom to sing a few of his favourite songs, which was Bluebirds Over the White Cliffs of Dover, and also another song which I'll be singing a little bit later on. And so she uploaded the video with Tom singing along, and that video went viral, and so did Tom's Just Giving page. So I am so honoured to the family and to Hannah. Thank you so much for allowing me to sing that song for Tom. And just a big well done to you, Tom. You're absolutely amazing. We all love you. All right, my darling. So the next song I'm going to sing is, I like to say, a prayer to our country.
And watch us.
have Tricia Drones doing yourself and Tom Proud. Alan Fonzo, beautiful inside and out, amazing talent.
Thank you so much, Rachel.
John Hall, a round of applause.
Oh, thank you, John.
Andrea McKenzie, fabulous.
Thank you so much, everyone. These comments are absolutely bringing a smile to my face right now. But also, Tom and his family will be able to see these comments. So anything that you would like to say to him, please carry on commenting below and show your appreciation for this amazing guy, but also the NHS. Thank you so much for joining me. So as well as a school soprano singer, I am also a 1940s entertainer. So I thought I'd throw a little 1940s serenading for you tonight. This is Moonlight Serenade.
I stand at your gate, and the song that I sing is of moonlight. I stand and I wait for the touch of your hand in the June night. The
Thank you.
Thank you so
Julie
much,
Julie Robinson, love this song.
Oh, brilliant. I'm so glad you
Abby Riddle, you. There's nothing this girl can't sing. It's stunning.
Thank you so much, Abby. Thank you. So I'm going to do something now that is from the 1920s, and the fantastic Charlie Chaplin wrote the lyrics to this song. It's an absolutely beautiful song, and I feel like it always puts a smile on my face whenever I sing it. So I hope that it will put a smile on yours. So this is Smile. Ladies and gentlemen, I also want to dedicate this song to a lovely gentleman. Hopefully he's watching. Carl, this is for you and also your lovely wife. Thank you.
Lily.
Thank Claire, you, Sandra.
Claire Virgo, love this song. It makes me cry, but happy cry.
Good.
Alison Breeze, well done, Lily.
Thank you so much, Alison, and thank you everyone for commenting. I'm now going to do a song which I want to dedicate to everyone, really. Everyone. It's a really troubling time. It's a little bit of a scary time. We don't know what's going to happen. But the best thing about it is we are all sticking together. We can see that with everyone who has donated and shown their support for Tom. It just shows what a country we are. We really do just love everyone another, and we need to keep showing that love and keep showing that positivity. So my next song is Like a Bridge Over Troubled Water.
When you're weary,
you so much, Sybil.
Paul Ward, beautiful.
Oh, thank you, Uncle Paul.
Good on Amanda Uncle. Barnes, brilliant.
Thank you so much, Amanda. Thank you so much, everyone. It's amazing. You keep commenting and hopefully that you all are enjoying it. Thank you so, so much. Okay, everyone. So I think we need something that's a little bit uplifting and it's going to get us dancing. So I hope that you'll join in with me on this next one. Bed, I couldn't go to bed. My head's too light to try to set it down. Sleep, sleep, I couldn't sleep tonight. Not for all the tears in the ground. I could have danced tonight. I could have danced tonight. And still have paid for more. I could have spread my wings. Till the thousand things I've never done before. I'll never know what makes it so exciting. This next one is it's from The Godfather. Godfather, actually. It's a Godfather theme. And so I hope you enjoy. This is Parla più piano. Is dedicated to two people. So the first dedication is to Ray. He messaged me last night and said that he had a few people over the ponds who will be joining in today, and this song is one of their favourites. But also a personal dedication to my lovely uncle and auntie. They love the musical that this is from, and so I love you so, so much. Thank you for all your support over the years. And this is both for you. Thank you. Say to me that this song has to be in the concert. It's one of her favourites. So Georgia, this next song is for you, my darling. And the other reason it's quite special is because I am part of a lovely, I call it my family now, but it's called Community Recording Studio, CRS. And they are a fantastic organisation located in St Anne's in Nottingham. And they do so much for kids and young people to get them off the street and get them creating. And this song, I got the chance to record at the studio and I put it all together there. So all the backing vocals, all the music, it was all sorted at the studio. So thank you so much to CRS. You have always supported me. I love you lots. And George and my sweetheart, this song is for you. This is Never Enough from The Greatest Showman. Trying to hold my breath, let it stay.
I swear,
can't let this moment end. You set off a dream in me, getting out now. Can you hear it echoing? Very lovely lady called Judy Garland, but I've seen this song online quite a few times now, and I think it's almost become a theme tune for this country and this time at the moment. So hopefully one day, somewhere over the rainbow, we'll get through this. Oh, also, I just wanted to say, if you do hear noises in the background, I have got dogs and I've got cats, so it just shows everybody that this is live. So if you do hear some pattering around, it's my dog just saying hello. But this is Somewhere Over the Rainbow. Thank you, ladies and gentlemen.
Faces and a lot of rainbow comments, but God, lots of rainbows. Tom will love this. I remember you singing this for my mum. It was like magic for her. It was amazing.
Thank you so much.
Tom C. Bloom, proud of you. Oh, bless you. You sound amazing.
Thank you, Tom. We went to university together. Thank you so much.
Laura Spencer, beautiful Lily. Your students will be so proud.
Oh, thank you very much, Laura. She's another tutor from MLC Academy, who I work for. I'm a singing teacher there. So thank you so much for showing your support tonight. And hello, all my lovely students, if you're watching. Thank you.
Sybil Fielding, but I don't think this is Sybil. I think it's Ray. The perfect night is Lily. Lily singing, a plate of sausage rolls and a G&T.
Telling all my secrets now.
But it's so true, so, so true.
You ever want to make me happy? Sausage rolls. Oh, thank you so much, everyone. You're making me feel so, so much better. Like I said, before I was coming on here, I think it was 2 minutes before, I was like this, I was so, so nervous. But hearing all these comments, you're really putting me at ease, and I'm just so glad that you're enjoying everything that I'm singing. So I've got a few more songs left for you. And this next one, I like to say it's definitely what Tom has done to us as a country, to everyone. He's definitely raised us up. You raise me up to more than I can be. wanted to say that was a song that I put in there as well, just to say thank you to the amazing supporters I have on my page. Today I found out that I've got 1,000 followers and likes, and my heart just burst, so thank you everyone, it means so, so much to me. I'm just a local girl from Nottingham who absolutely loves to sing, so thank you ever so much, it's absolutely brilliant. This next song, when Tom was doing his final lap today, a special guest joined him on BBC News, and it was the lovely Michael Ball, and he serenaded song with a song, serenaded Tom with a song, it's a nice little tongue twister there, with a lovely song that means so much to what Tom has done. But not only that, yesterday it was the 31st anniversary of the Hillsborough tragedy. 96 people lost their lives. So this next song, try not to get emotional, this next song is for all the people who have supported Tom, but also the people who went through that tragic disaster. This is You'll Never Walk Alone. When you walk through a storm, hold your head up high and don't be afraid of the dark. At the end of the storm is a golden sky. Yeah. outside to clap for everyone, but not only just for the carers and for the key workers. This clap now is for Tom, so make sure that you go outside 8 o'clock and clap on your streets. I'm definitely going to be. So I'm going to finish on a song which I know is one of Tom's favourites, as well as Bluebirds. I sent him this song as well, and Hannah replied saying that he absolutely loved it. But not only that, it is now number one in the charts with Catherine Jenkins and Dame Vera Lynn singing this beautiful song. Thank you so much, everyone. I want to dedicate this song, this is my little dedication now, to everyone who is going through this horrible time. We are all in the same position. We are all struggling, but we will meet again. So to my friends, my family, everyone who's watched tonight, thank you and good night.
We'll meet again. Don't know where, don't know when, but I know we'll meet again some sunny day. Just like you always do, till the blue skies chase those dark clouds far away. So will you please say hello to the folks that I know and tell them I won't be long. They'll be happy to know that as you saw me go, I was singing.
Tonight, and God bless you. Please stay safe. Have a lovely evening. Now let's go.